Hi, I'm Susan Arndt, and this is the video for our review of Mortal Kombat. Once upon a time, Mortal Kombat's blood and fatalities made it genuinely shocking, but over time, as players got used to the gore, MK got a bit more desperate. Remember babalities? Animalities? Friendship? Yeah, it was all pretty embarrassing. Mortal Kombat kinda lost its mind there for a while, but it's back now and feeling much better. And it is really, really good. The brand new reboot starts with Raiden from the future getting his skull caved in by Shao Kahn, but before he bites it, he manages to send a message back to his past self, warning him that he really, really needs to make sure that Earthrealm wins the 10th Mortal Kombat tournament. Sure, there have been Mortal Kombats before, but this one is for keepsies. I kind of thought the other ones were pretty serious too, but whatever. Let's go save the world. The story mode does a surprisingly good job at giving you a somewhat legitimate reason for getting into all these fights, and switches characters every few rounds, so you get a nice sampling of all the various fighters. It's unfortunate that the character models are so damn ugly, but you won't really notice once the fighting starts. Even if you completely avoid the story mode, there's still tons to do in the two-player mode. Pick your favorite way to beat the crap out of your pals. One-on-one, two-on-two, tag team. But if you're really looking for a good laugh, try Test Your Luck, which assigns random qualifiers to you, your opponent, and the arena. So you might be zombies, or fighting during a meteor storm with invisible special meters. Upside down! It's absolutely hysterical, you have to try it. One of the tricky things about fighting games is getting the learning curve just right. Complete newbies can still have a great time with Mortal Kombat, but the game also has plenty of ways to learn how to play if you're interested in moving beyond basic button mashing. The basic tutorial will run you through everything from how to duck to pulling off combos, but the challenge tower is even better at forcing you to learn all of the different aspects of combat. Each mission has certain conditions, like only using special moves or pulling off specific moves quickly. But not everything in the challenge tower is geared towards making you a better fighter. You also have to test your sight by following the eyeball, or test your strike by breaking bricks, or defend your right to hate teddy bears by beating up a girl trying to give you a gift. What? What? Did that actually just happen? What was that? What? As brutal as it is, and one look at the game's new awesome X-ray moves will remind you that yes, Mortal Kombat is still very brutal. You really can't help but laugh when you're playing. Mortal Kombat has a great sense of humor and doesn't take anything too seriously, least of all itself. What is that, her pancreas? I can't even tell. It's a great fighting game, stuffed with loads and loads and loads to do. And all the characters are unlocked from the get-go, which is just plain fantastic. Get it, have fun with it, and then teach me how to do a damn fatality, will you? I mean, I can't just— Oh my god, I did it! I did it! I did a fatality! I did a fatality! I'll never do it again, but that's okay, because I did a fatality! Yeah, I'm awesome.